You have to be working in an organization with a group of people with whom you would, and this is my metaphor, willingly go camping. Because if you think about what happens when you go camping, you're getting personal with people.
So I think a lot of people are really here because they believe in it. And it's really cool to work in a place where you're excited, you know, you wake up every day and feel truly good about what you're doing.
People are really close and they spend a lot of time together. And that ethic is really built from the top down. A CEO and a president of a company who really want to hear whatever, you know, the junior engineer thinks about this project or about what we ought to be working on.
You need to understand that this company means a lot to me. I've given it my heart and soul for the last 7 years, which is as old as the company is. I've met some of the most amazing people I've known in my life here.
I'm gonna teach a couple of my coworkers in a couple days how to make sourdough bread, and it feels like a family. I feel pretty lucky. Yeah, it really did end up being the dream job.